Today I'm going to show you how to make a paper plane which can defeat jet or Ganymede paper planes. If it's your first time in my channel, please like and subscribe and click the tiny bell icon for more notifications. Now, first thing you need just a paper. Then you have to turn the paper like this. You can see some lines because I did it for more easier. Let's do this. Then you unfold it. Then slowly, you see, you fold like this. Then after that, you flip it. Then after that, see, this edge and this edge should touch each other like this. Then after that, do this. You see, I'll show you how to write it. First, I did this. Second, I unfolded it. Third, I did this. Fourth, I flipped it. Fifth, I did this. Sixth, I flipped it up. That's what I know. Now the sixth, you flip it like this. Here, you flip it. Then, after flipping this edge like this. Then again you do it. This whole edge should touch here. Like that. Let me show you. Like this. Now I turn like this. Now the sixth thing is, next thing is, you flip it like over like this. See, like first this, you flip it over, and then to make the wings very easy, everyone knows it. This A should touch this down, let me show you. Like that. See, this edge, you hold this part here like this. Same as here. You know how to make the wings, everyone knows that. Even though you're a kid, a world, blah blah blah. Now, your plane is ready to fly. I call it the dope plane. It's called dope plane. So see you and be high bye to the next channel.